It's all right. You always got next week. The last Smash 4 MSN. You got one more week, Lightspeed. Are you going to hop on the mic, man? All right, hold on. I got a DX Racer. Shout out to DX Racer sponsors. Shout out to the Fam Bam. Yeah. And his sponsor, of course, DX Racer. Okay, going to yank the mic from him. Bam, here you go. All right. Oh, dang. Lightspeed on the mic, man. How's it going, dude? You know, a lot of people in the chat actually was requesting you.
To come on the mic?
Yeah, man. They're like, dude, it'll be so sick if Lightspeed came on the mic. I was like, dang, man, let's make it happen, you know?
All right. Sounds good.
All right, I got the stream chat right here, too, so you can...
I can read all the toxic comments.
No, I mean, for the most part, man, the chat's been pretty not so toxic, you know?
That's good. It's nice and small.
Dang, speaking of toxic, the SD from Vibes.
Yeah, that's pretty common. He did it versus me, but I choked. I didn't capitalize. But traditionally, Mario's supposed to win this matchup, right?
Yes. For the most part, to my understanding, it's a slight advantage to Mario. But yeah, I know that Meta Knights definitely do feel like it's winnable. It's not like impossible.
Yeah.
It's just it can be a little harder. You have to be very clean when you're comboing Mario. Whoa!
Yeah, you have to be really tight with your combos. Otherwise, you can just like nair out or punish you really hard.
Oh, do another one! Oh man, I need Master Mario to like just destroy the bracket tonight. I need to see him.
He probably will.
I need to see some combo video stuff. I need to see like 30-second matches. Like, give me some Elliot matches. Oh, there's the up smash. See ya.
That was pretty fast, dude. A minute ten for Smash 4.
I mean, minute 10 for Smash 4, not too beat. But I do believe in Master Mario. I think he can end these games faster.
Okay. Yeah. He is the only PR player here tonight. I don't know, Luna was looking good versus him earlier, but... Luna was looking good versus Master Mario earlier,
see. Game 5 situation, Luna playing really well, and I've never seen him play before. I'm not sure what, like, region he's from.
I'm pretty sure he's a sub of Void, and he's from here.
He's
he
from
just doesn't
like
go to stuff that often, yeah.
OC area? Oh, cool.
He's from SoCal, at least.
Oh, okay, yeah, that's why I was wondering, like, what sub-region. But yeah, man, I mean... Anyone that's up the Void, you're cool in my book, man. You are cool.
Dude.
Void is the boy, man.
That helps pay your rent, bro.
Yeah, man. You already know. Oh, wait. Okay, dude. Yeah, double jump. Good. Down throw. You're going to get the up air. Can't do too much here. I'm surprised Vibes is going to go back onto the stage here. I feel like Vibes has been going for a lot of, like, walk people, like, get people into the corner. He'll walk away throughout the F smashes, but I feel like it's not really working too well tonight. I feel like he has to put a little bit more risks for the kills. Maybe
he's trying to play safe.
Stage.
Yeah. He needs to go for an edge guard.
Yeah,
and Mario's
recovery is
good.
Yeah.
But you can't edge guard it.
Oh, for sure. As long as you call out that double jump, or even like you can put your body out there and not even really commit and just see what they do and just play reactive from there. But yeah, sometimes playing too safe is not always good. You know what I mean?
Yeah, definitely.
Oh, and what a call out there from Vibes and. The dimensional cape will hit his mark.
That's kind of like what you said. Like, he took a risk. Instead of going for the safe recovery, he's just like, all right, I'm going to pull the trigger. I'm going to do it.
Yeah.
Probably catch him.
Yeah. Yeah, Mago, I know he's from SoCal, but I don't know if Luna's from, like, OC area or... I doubt he's from San Diego.
No, he's not from San Diego, as far as I know.
Maybe
this
LA
is
County or something. Or I don't even know.
He's probably from here. I saw him at like FPF, MSM a couple times, which is also Orange County.
Yeah, for sure. Makes sense.
I was gonna say the matchup gets scary when Meta Knight has a lot of rage, but Master Mario cleaned it up pretty nice.
Ooh, the anti special. Alright, for you. Ooh, the dash grab. Not gonna find its mark. Forward air? Yep. You already know, man. All the Mario's mains, they always going for those dank fairs, dude.
I mean,
like why they play the characters.
He hits it, though.
Yes, for sure.
He has a good read on like when someone's going to jump and air dodge.
Oh, is that going to be it? No. I mean, I don't think he would have got the stock, per se, but I feel like he definitely could have set up a really good situation. But by dropping that situation, the up smash anti-air, not quite enough.
He's landing a lot of those up smash anti-airs.
Mm-hmm.
It's not really leading in anything, but it's damage and stage control.
Good call out too, man. It's not the easiest thing to catch Mario's landing. He has really good air drift, but the up smash is going to seal it out for Master Mario.
Yeah, he read the roll there.
Yeah. I mean, Meta Knight, again, does have a very safe roll. Mago saying he used to go to a lot of FPS. Yeah. there you go. I mean, you said you saw him at
LSU. Yeah. No, he's definitely a good player. But yeah, right there, what Master Mario is very good about at doing and what he did versus me.
Yo, Tame Turtles, what's up?
He's really good at baiting rolls from the opponent and reacting to it.
Yeah, for sure, man.
He puts out a lot of pressure.
And you can just see it in his face as well, so stoic. Okay, clean combo coming off from Vibes with the forward smash to catch the landing as well. Puts himself out there, goes for the back air. And see, right there, he took some damage. But at the end of the day, like, if he hit that back air, that would have been the stock. And I feel like, oh,
wow, nice, dang, clean combo.
Yeah, and, like, you can't really undersell Vibes' combo game right here because Mario is one of the harder characters to combo. So the fact that that whole first thought, like, those combos were just straight clean.
Yeah,
so
yeah.
Vibes is definitely clean.
In all the games, it seems like Vibes has been doing a really good job with his combo game. And Master Mario's just been making a comeback, kind of. He's had a lead a couple times during this set.
Okay, here's the up airs, the forward air. Not going to hit his mark. Vibes barely jumping out of that situation. It's very interesting. I feel like when you get grabbed by the ledge against Mario, usually instinctive DI is away. But like, what does Mario do to you if you DI in?
Isn't that how he gets the fair?
No, if you DI out, that's where he gets. That's how he gets the fair.
Oh, okay.
Because if you DI in, even if he jump fairs you, if you DI in on the fair too, you're getting.
Oh, you won't
sent.
Go down. Yeah.
Like you'll hit the stage.
Maybe RAR back here. That was clean by Vibes.
But even if you do get RAR back here, you're not dead.
Yeah, that's true. Because it's a weird move.
All right, so Vibes cleaning it up real quick there, and it was looking pretty grim. He was down 0-2, but he kept his composure. Game 3 came out swinging, and it was clean. Got those clean conversions, got those clean combos.
Yeah, he's been doing that most of the set, and I think he definitely has potential to run it back and win. These guys play a lot, though, at a smaller Saturday weekly in Whittier called Cyber Smash Saturdays.
Cyber Smash Saturdays.
They play like every week. It's like Fred Fredberger, him, Master Mario.
Cool.
And some other hidden bosses there.
Nice, that's awesome.
So these guys are friends and they play a ton, and so like they definitely know each other's habits here.
Yeah, for sure. So, just a random thought: the first month of Ultimate, what do you guys think is going to be the most common John? Like, what's going to be like the go-to John? Like after everyone, because everyone thinks they're going to be hot stuff in Ultimate. Like everyone literally.
Oh,
thinks
I'm used to Smash 4, bro. My bad.
What do you mean?
I don't know, I'm thinking like as a Sonic main, you know, all that stuff is going to be gone.
Right.
Like just the game engine, like Mario,
okay, so
they're going to come
off
up throw.
Are going to be depressed, so like they don't think they're going to win. But I'm talking about like all the other people, you know? Like everyone thinks they're going to be like super amazing and ultimate, but like literally...
Oh man.
All right, literally 90% of those people are just going to get bopped. So I just want to think like, what do you guys think is going to be like the most common John? Like the go-to John... When like, you know, someone just loses, like you can't say see me in ultimate. It's already out.
Yeah, I have no idea honestly. I think that meme is kind of silly. The players that are good now will definitely still be good in the new game, unless they get carried by a character.
Wait, what are you talking about, man? Wait, so you're telling me if like you didn't have fundamentals in Smash 4, like in ultimate, you might not have fundamentals?
Yeah, definitely. Like
that's so crazy.
Come to MSM next week if you're watching right now and you live nearby, because it's a great way to get used to tournament nerves, which definitely affected me today. Get used to fundamentals that you need to have for the game in general, you know, reading your opponent, neutral, everything. It's still a platform fighter. It's still going to be similar.
Dude, you know how much people are going to die from air dodge? Like, a lot of chat is saying that, and it makes a lot of sense, honestly. Because if you directional air dodge off stage, peace, dude. Unless you're, like, Villager or K. Rool. Like,
maybe Sonic.
Maybe, yeah. Maybe if he's, like, safe double jump. But essentially, like, so much people are going to just SD. That's going to be, like, the in melee, you know, like, you wave line onto the stage and you mess it up and you die. That's going to be, like, the thing in ultimate. Oh,
but
the baller dimension.
If you don't, press a direction, you just get the Smash 4 air dodge, right?
True, but like think about how weird that is. Like every time you air dodge in Smash 4, you're holding a direction. There's no way you revert to neutral on air dodge. It's just, it's super like, I feel like a lot of people, it's going to be like hard for them to get used to, you know?
Yeah, you just got to get it out of your muscle memory.
Yeah.
It's going to lead to some cool stuff with the wave landing back.
Yeah, I mean, the wave land is like a little laggy, so it's not going to be anything like super crazy from what I've seen anyway in the videos.
Yeah, I really thought you were going to hack the demo, bro. I'm not going to lie. I mean, I know you're a very honorable person, but
dang,
I thought you were going to hop on
really
that grind right away.
You really think I'll do that, man? Can I get some respect? Can I get some respect on my name real quick? But yeah, dude, I don't have money. I can just be buying new switches.
Yeah, that's true. You jailbreak it, it's gone forever, bro.
Yeah, dude. Like, one, I just don't want to do that.